Take a look at this. Do you have one of these? A keychain full of discount cards at various drugstores and supermarkets. Well, which ones are the best? Turns out that ShopSmart magazine has an issue out on the newsstands today, which looks into a lot of these discount programs and tells you which ones really are worth it. Editor-in-Chief Lisa Lee Freeman is here with their favorites. It's great to see
you. Good morning, Diane.
Again. Yes. So I'm very excited. You actually pick what you think are the best ones.
Yes.
Let's start with prescription drugs and ordinary drugstore items.
Right. Rite Aid actually is a great card. A lot of people nowadays are losing their insurance. Maybe they don't have good prescription drug coverage. Rite Aid will give you a 30-day supply of many generic drugs for $8.99 or $15.99 for 90 days. And for drugs that aren't on that list, you get 20% off. And you get another 10% off Rite Aid brand products in the store. So it's a card definitely worth getting, especially if you need prescription drugs.
Can pare down some of these.
The
grocery stores. I was telling you, my mom and I just shopped at Kroger a week ago, and she pulled that out, and I was really interested in how much it took off.
I mean, I just went shopping this weekend, and I saved 25% off a $100 bill, and I didn't clip one coupon.
Uh-huh.
And there's actually a website that can increase your savings. It's called Shortcuts. And what you do is you could load coupons onto your loyalty card so you can save even more. But Kroger actually has a really innovative program. For every $100 you spend, you get discounts on affiliated gas stations. And one thing that we think is very cool is that it'll alert you to recalls. You know, a lot of recalls nowadays.
Right.
It's tough to keep on top of them. They'll alert you to that.
Good. That's good. Okay, now we're moving on to the
office supplies.
These are the office supplies.
Yes.
But even if you work at home, you have access.
If you work at home, maybe you're
working.
Unemployed, you're printing out a lot of resumes, you get a 10% rebate with the Staples and Office Depot card. So, again, another loyalty card worth getting.
Equally good. And pet stores. And you can also access this online.
Absolutely. And Petco has a really good program. For every 10 bags of natural or premium food you buy, you get one free. Or for every eight groomings or washings, you get one free. So, you know, in these tough times, you still got to feed Fido, you still got to wash them, so this helps a little bit.
And tell me a little how you did this. You compared these. You really did all of the math.
Yeah, we looked at a lot of different
cards.
That's right, and a lot of stores have these cards, and some of them have better perks than others. AMC is another, a lot of movie theaters chains have these cards. AMC is a really good program. For every 15 movies you attend, you get one free. Sounds like a lot of movies going, you know, to go to, but if you've got a family and you're going to the movies all the time, it could really add up and help a lot.
It does. Does it do anything for snacks?
Yes, you can get some free popcorn as well by using your points. And one last thing.
Uh-huh.
Instead of having a keychain with like all of those discount cards, you can combine them on one card with keyringthing.com. You go to the website and you plug in all your codes and it will give you one of these little cards. So you don't have to have all of these. You get one of these.
You plug in the codes of the cards that you want to have.
That's right.
And they accept it everywhere?
Yeah. Exactly.
Again, what is it again?
Keyringthing.com.
Keyringthing.com.
That's right.
Or
simplify your life.
You can go to your magazine and check out long lists.
Right. ShopSmartMag.com is our website, or pick up ShopSmart, and we have all the other stores in there where you can look at what loyalty programs they have and what perks there are to joining.
It's a great service to do for everyone, because it would take about 3 years for me to sit and do all that math. I don't know about the rest of you out there. And you can get the information, too, of course, on our website, abcnews.com. Great to see you, Lisa.
Thank you.